the UPDF family, the government leaders present, the religious leaders, and abantu mwena abaretwa rukundo ya pekosi kumushendekereza. I niza kugeza kutomba ugufu, and I try to speak in both languages, niza kugambo nyakwendo rufu, so that we put on record the few things dukeretu kwa se gamba hakutesa. Konka ntaka tani kire gamba burumu utaino kwa tandaka. Oh, it is my habit these days that before I speak anywhere, I first thank God that we are still alive. Next ten days, kute tendereza Yesu, Yesu oyo mwana gwandiga, Yesu oyo musai saiguna ziza nebazanyo oyo murokozi. Omukishaka kutanizaga makatandikana tusonge mpaka Kampala, hati tunasonga mpaka kwa heaven, tusonge mpaka kwa Mungu, mpaka kwa Mungu. So you can add on more. I like singing, but related to that, the other song I could sing, which I used to sing and which is very meaningful, was because of the so many comrades we have lost or who have gone, was that we have lost so many people, but we shall continue fighting until Uganda is free. Now today, you should always ask, I always ask, why are you doing what you are doing? The question why? Hati okwe mwenye mweuza, ekiwa ya mwakura kiona, awiki mtikura, hati kia atiretaha niki. We are here to celebrate, a unique life of General Pecos Kutesa. Turiaha kushemererwa amagara g'omuntu w'omutaano orikwetwa General Pecos Kutesa, mutabani w'owishemwe wa West African Revival Movement, abakoze ebyokutangaza, abakugora obusingi obutukiza hati, the son of member of the East African Revival Movement, a unique commander as an office of the revolution, a unique general, and today is his unique day. Tomorrow or the day after might be a unique day for any of us present here. Are you ready? You better be ready. Bugumemwete katechire, hati zao lili apeko si, nyenchakaya nere rakurateho, ndijo. Of course, mwahurire mutwineyo General Ndijo, nabo turigireho General Okech. So mwetekateke tusonge mpaka buri omu aharihangara amwetere. Now nankagambire bingi hari Pecos ahabwokuba kurwashanje na mwenda since 1979 when we joined FRONASA fight against Idi Amin, I started knowing Pecos since then up to today. Then we went to Monduli together, the Intake 17 long, that's famous. Now, of the FRONASA people, the original ones, only five are still remaining. General, His Excellency General President Museveni, General Sale, General Koreta, Bosco, and I think another, there are about five remaining. Now, of the Intake 17 long, of 300 cadets, he was the 26th, now we are 25. I want to maganasha tawa jire munduri hats tugere habata na batani. Now this morning I ran General Saleh and now mbuza, why are you still alive? Nienango mbuze mjenzuwa ukur hai, ask your neighbor, mbuze, utawa mwike kiruho, why are you still alive? Ask your neighbor, why are you still alive? It is a very serious question, and the answer is one. Because God still sees that you have some special, unique purpose you are supposed to fulfill when you are still alive. Okiruho ahoba hagati kumire na nango agiye gwa mukora ibyo yakwe na ngo okiruho no mukora. So I have known General Pecos from then twari ga munduri tuja tadar kumwisha ka na manya kakamanda twargayo Bazum government ya kumandinga iba handikire byana fukire te handikire iri yakozere kakamanda yija ata yavum umuyazum yaha CA ila rokozete gaba tuba bakabura hata beragarikiro parliament yikumi de tennis parliament. So we have shared a lot of things in common. And at the family level, my daughter was reminding me that actually she was a flower girl for them when Diana Museveni. So I have known them at that level closely. But what I want to talk about Pecos in brief was that he has died a hero of the UPDF and of the revolution. A hero who was very courageous, who was brave, who was determined, who was always willing to sacrifice and loved the UPDF, as the daughter was telling us, sometimes more perhaps than his family. He had given his whole life for Uganda. So when I discussed with General Saleh, I was telling him, have you written your own word about Pecos? He said, I don't know what to write. Yagira ngo akitare dora ibya mushaje kumuhandikira ngo ndiye gukuriya ibi dora mushaje dora we nagamba nyuma wabaziyo how dora rescued General Saleh and others. But we agreed on 3 points. I said, let's agree of the 3 most important things that we should put on record. What we can say were his biggest attributes for this country, or his unique qualities. Even to shut even like when a general selected his ana, mutu gamba harpe kosi. Even kuche vindi yona. To his ana mutu kuanza. He was the most stubborn and good commander of the UPDF or of the struggle. The Fronasa NRA UPDF. He was a very stubborn commander. For us who are teachers, a stubborn child is stubborn, and it's only those who are clever that are stubborn. Our shomesani wakimanya, ngomano stubborn, yawa stubborn, kukana akora, nabaina magize, utaini magize takwa stubborn. So Pecos was very stubborn as a commander, but a very good commander. That was one. Number two was that he had special capacity. He was one of the few people that I know who would attend a meeting. I had actually General Mjera talked about it yesterday. Who could attend a meeting while he's reading a novel? And when contributions start coming up, he will put up a very good argument, as if he was not reading anything or he was not writing anything. That capacity was unique, and it showed his ability to cope with so many things at the same time. Now, if you want to know why somebody is made a general, for the generals who are here, kamba shabimu mwa matumwa wa yaha mwena, mwuntere wa generals wana wa yaha mba teru mungaru. To be a general, it means you have capacity to manage many things together. You can command many forces or many operations at the same time, or you can handle many aspects. So he had that unique, better than many people. Talk about that, nobody in this country, I think, had capacity to read as many books in a very short time as Beckles. I don't know of any. Omkshaka, wahi awari hanubu skata hamanya, tkawaza kujina wakana azenda wukwe na watu nyicho okwara reti. Tunge chopra, chokorekisoko, chokoreza chachita chitari kiyangu. But he always had a novel ajishoma in one day or two, yaji heads. So, Beckles was a good reader, and that's why he was able to write much faster than all of us. How I saw it. For us, we are still writing. General Saleh was telling me, he was actually saying chapter one is about what Dora wrote to him. I am also in my middle, two-thirds of my book. But Beckles had capacity to read, had capacity to write, and he did it well. So that was attribute number two, capacity to manage reading, listening, writing, and contributing. And contributing, freely and independent-minded person. Akaga mbeki mulia hamutuma, achara kukunda, atakuti shera shereka, nataku shweka shweka. That was his second unique attribute or character. Now the third one, which we should record and which the UPDF should take seriously, was his devotion for the keeping the values and the organization of the NRA UPDF values and virtues. So it was not by coincidence that he's the one who was put to write or to head the doctrine, department of the doctrine. And three times when he called me, and he told me, if I died today, I would die a happy man. First was when he finished writing the establishment of the UPDF. He said, I have finished, I have sent it to the commanding chief, and I hope they will pursue it. Second was when he finished writing the doctrine, and he also sent it, and the president also published it. Then thirdly was when he said, I have now completed all that is necessary that will put together the doctrine and the training and the establishment, and now we are starting on the museum, as has been contained in here. So that was his third commitment, for which he has died a satisfied general. Now, I am going to go to the most important part of why we are celebrating. Ebukuru yona, ebusukumatujima, kurisha hizo vele ya Beckles. Ni victories itano. There are five victories that we should celebrate, that I want us to record today. Victory number one is victory of life. Amagara, hangu kutele za magara. Why are you alive? You were new war hawk, 65 years in Africa is a big, he's still young in normal life. Why should somebody die at that age? But, we are celebrating this victorious life of Beckles. General Kashaka was telling you here. By the way, actually there are a few of us who ask, how could we be alive? One of the greatest things I learned about General Museveni was knowing that every individual has his own good values, but has his or her own weaknesses. Therefore, take everybody as he is or as she is. Promote the good values, tolerate the weaknesses. Our General Wono Mukureva Hagwen Wakatitegan, sir. Emtoyabo Tiawaga Yawagamroka Chijan Rokashaka Gamrokachi. Now have to get a Jerezaga, how Beckles and Stephen could be alive today. those two in particular, of course, Mwengera Unabandi, General Jim, General the Chargoza, we are asking about the General Sare. Uto echo this. Buli mwaka ino wiki na siye ya njike ili yama kazi. Kitu unaje teisa kuna yifungwe na achara. Kwa mkawa bakawi ina marwa. Baina wakazi. Baine okutaga ambruwa. That stubbornness. Kwa mkara haanga ya ware kaho by his own grace. Ya tureko. Rahanga ya God kept us alive and that's why I'm asking each of us, what is the purpose? Why are you still alive? So we are celebrating victory of life. Kusha hati, iwe ni woha, o kusha miyake, jiyono mwe Afrika, wana wafo batika kise miyake ta. So, victory number two. Oha anguzobu ni, o celebrating, nga heza wali apekos. Is the victor of the revolution. Pecos has died a satisfied man for leaving Uganda, which we sang and wished and worked and sacrificed for when we sang Kibonge Chanini, Vijana Wanawamia Musituni. Kibonge, kibonge, chanini, vijana wanahamia musituni, walienda huko musituni. Kupigania wananchi, walienda huko musituni, kupigania demokrasi. Walienda huko musituni. Kupigania amani yetu or appear that is the victory. Abanya Uganda mwisize Pecos has done his part, he has accomplished his mission, he has left Uganda at a very good level, and that's what we are celebrating. Celebration number three, victory number three, is the victory of the East African Revival Movement about values. I know I have had time to talk with Quest and my son, Dawoodi. We are celebrating leaving a new wonderful generation. I have no doubt that with the foundation of the East African Revival Movement, the foundation of the National Resistance Movement Revolution, Uganda will go backwards. I have no doubt it will not. Because they have seen, they have heard, they have tested. Mwere Merwe, you go. This is for you young people. Pecos, he has left all he could have done for this world. A satisfied, happy man. You know, he used to drink near National Theatre there. And when he is drunk, sometimes he would come and Aisha Kunsindra. Because he knew I would tolerate him, I would argue with him. He would come and tell me, criticize this government, and says in her head the bad things that are happening. He started preaching against alcoholism. And I'm saying, the unique day of today. Ora tajiriki ya ego mur pekos. Ora tajiriki ya ego mur Dora. Dora is the one who rescued Sare from Karamoja. And that's why she ended up in the bush with Jovia Sare. And in the bush, we got a problem of how to handle women in the war. And went in the high command meeting and we said, while we would like all other women to live, there are those who are part and parcel of NRA. And this was the late Joy, Dora, Jovia, Mama Njuba, Mama Zinga, Senga, the aunt of President Museven, who, and then Mama Chama, Martha. All the other women, we escorted them when they left. But those we couldn't, they are part and parcel of our revolution. So here we have a family of two generals who have demonstrated at a national level and even at a family level. And therefore, we have a very good example on this day. Celebrate a good example of values. Don't teach your children about the price of things, but about their value. Teach your children about the values of things. What is most important is not what you leave behind for your children, it is what you leave in your children. Therefore, I am here to say thank you very much, everybody. We've been following what has been going on. We thank you, Dola. We thank you, all those who have supported Pecos in his own individual, unique day that God created him to be who he is. He has done his part. He has finished it. We are proud of it. We are happy about it. We are not mourning. Fellow combatants and patriots in the struggle, your country, Uganda, must be free. We have lost a friend and a friend in the struggle. We shall go on to fight until Uganda is free. May he so rest in